What's up, YouTube? It's IPK Derpy. I've been playing on my main, just doing some wood cutting slash fire making in the Jadinko layer. And I mean, this shit is just epic XP. Like, oh my god, XP. Today I've done about fucking 800k in XP in about 4 hours. Just too epic. That guy I think is botting as well. But yeah, like, I found this place about 3 months ago, and I think it's pretty good. I find it alright. Not too good for woodcutting XP. It's more for fire making, because like, you cut down the curly ones, and they give curly roots, and you get the curly roots. Hang on, just get a full inventory. Yeah, what you do is you grab the curly roots and you stick them on the fire pit. And there you go. It's like 397 XP per one. But you need to be wearing this. Flame gloves. Ring of fire. And yeah, that's it. I reckon it's good to use this as well. Because when you're cutting down these, it always gives fire making XP, because it burns the jade root. Yeah, I'll show you. You cut it down like that. And you cut it and you get like 470 XP, sometimes 1000. It's just awesome XP. My goals for this account. I'll be getting 99 fire making. 99 magic. I'm almost there. I don't really like magic. But this is my worst skill. And yeah, I'm just trying to get everything over 80. That to 70. That to 70. And yeah, these ones over 80. That one's gonna be a bitch to get to 80. What else? Yeah, I'm trying to level about 2 to 3 levels a day. Yeah, that's one of my goals. Hopefully I'll be able to accomplish that. It's gonna get harder, of course, but I should be able to get about one, at least one a day. When I'm in the 90s, maybe. Maybe on the easier skills, not in Slayer. There goes my mate Nick, solving bandos. That fucker wouldn't die a second time. But yeah, this is just awesome XP. The requirement to come here is about, it's, 83 woodcutting. And fire making, you need 83, yep. And if you have those requirements, then yeah, you're set. And man, it's just too epic. Alright guys, that's just the update video. I hope you enjoyed. See you later.